on camera in Dunedin, they look like they're just playing arcade games, right? Deputies say they were really there to steal money out of the machines. Pinellas deputies say they made off with about $1,400 from the arcade games at Eddie's Bar and Grill on alternate 19. A bill to allow...